From Minute Maid Park in Houston, MLB The Show brings you the American League Division Series. It's the Seattle Mariners taking on the Houston Astros. First pitch coming at you right after the break.
Your defending American League champion, Houston Astros.
So just about set. Now at the plate, Adam Frazier. Packed house here at Minute Maid. Here's a 1-2.
Ball.
And a foul ball. Left-hand hitter waits. And downstairs. 3-2 now. Stays alive. The Y to kick the pitch. And so the lefty allows the leadoff free pass.
Now, this was a story we were paying attention to before the game. We've seen him give up walks in the past, and it's an issue once again early on.
And here is Ty France. Next offering is fouled back. One, two now. Just missed.
You see how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Wanted to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
Down is full. Three balls, two strikes.
And now the lefty. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Runner at first with no outs here. Chases that one out of the zone. One out. Here's Jesse Winker. 2-2 now. Swing and a ball popped up. Altuve makes the catch. Two down. And at first, Mitch Haniger up next for the Mariners. The 1-2. And a ball evens the count.
Well, with this many pitches thrown here in this first inning, I mean, you're giving the other team a really good look. He's going to have to find a way to get some weak contact.
Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. Third out. Bottom of the first. Here's the former MVP, Jose Altuve. Out to short. Sends it across to first. One up, one down. And Michael Brantley is going to come up to hit.
No left fielder. Michael Brantley.
The 1-1. Out to short. Crawford gloves it. Tosses to first. And they get Brantley for the out. Now it's Alex Bregman.
Alex Bregman.
The next offering misses, and it's 2-1. And the pitch. Little chopper rolls foul. The other way, and he beats the shift.
Well, patience and discipline paid off right there as he got into an advantage count. Not much to this one other than just a willingness to go the other way and put the ball in play. That's a team at bat right there. Nice job of staying back and letting the ball get deep.
Now it's Yordan Alvarez. The pitch. That one misses. 2-2.
Recognize that changeup right out of the hand. Just spit on it.
bounce to third. They get the force, and that'll do it. Back here in Houston, all set for the start of the inning. Eugenio Suarez up to the plate now. And a pitch. Swing and a pop-up. Foul territory for the catcher. Maldonado brings it in. One down. J.P. Crawford up next for the Mariners. One down, base is empty. Falling behind 2-1.
2-1.
Good eye right there. Second inning here, no score. Fouled off, he was late. Out to short, Pena picks it up, tosses across the first, two up, two down. This is Kyle Lewis. A wind and a pitch. That one misses. Now two balls and a strike.
One strike.
Next offering is fouled back. No score here in the second. Next pitch misses. Full count now.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Downstairs and it misses. Ball four.
Well, he opted to go with the off-speed stuff on that 3-2 with the bases empty. Close pitch. But now he's got to work out of the stretch.
Here's Jared Kelnick. Next pitch is outside.
2-2.
Good eye right there.
Great RBI spot here. Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be in motion, so something in the gap should definitely score it.
Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. Left-hand batter waits. Foul ball. Next offering is fouled back. Ninth pitch of the at-bat due next. That one to first. And it gets by him. But they get the out at first, and that'll do it for the inning. We head to the bottom of the second, and now the first baseman, Yuli Gurriel. Kicks and fires. And that one fouled off. Here comes a pitch.
Full count.
And that's ball four.
Well, a breaking ball in that 3-2 count kind of tells you that that's the pitch he has the most confidence in right now. Just couldn't find the strike zone.
Here's Kyle Tucker, a guy who makes an impact not just at the plate but also in the field. On to France. That's one out, the bottom of the second. So next up for Houston, Chaz McCormick. We talk about guys with good speed, and definitely he has it. But pushing the offense aside for just a second, Chris, it's the defensive side that I think the speed factors in the most. Kicks and deals.
Well, he gets to balls that get by most people at that position. Just really impressive because there are certain times the ball comes off the bat, automatically that team that hit it thinks that they've got a base hit or they may have extra bases, and he just takes it away.
Jeremy Pena up next for the Astros. The other way. Haniger makes the catch, and that'll do it. Here in Houston. Now it's Tom Murphy. pitch. To third. Bregman to first. Leadoff hitter gone in the third. So the batting order turns over. Here's Adam Frazier. The 2-2. Bounced up the middle. Pena collects, fires over to first. And a couple of quick outs.
Good sinker low in the zone right there and produced exactly what he was looking for. Ball on the ground, nice ground out.
The pitch. And now 2-1.
Well, this is the type of hitter you want up in this situation. Some sluggers coming up behind him. He's so good at moving runners, but also getting on base. See if he can be patient here.
In time to Gurriel. And it's a 1-2-3 inning. Back here at Minute Maid Park. Now it's going to be Martin Maldonado. At the belt and fires. Stays alive. Up the middle. That's a hit. So now back to the top of the order. And now here is Jose Altuve. 0 for 1. He grounded out in his first at bat. The pitch. Runner on the go. Fouled off down the right side. One and two now. Altuve waits. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Nobody out. Runner at first. Chopped out in front of the plate. And he picks it up in foul territory. And a ball and two strikes. And a foul ball. Back to the mound. On to France. And they get Altuve for the out. Now Michael Brantley steps in. He's 0 for 1. One out and a runner at second. And ball four to aboard.
Maybe a little loss of focus on the mound right there. Pretty much gifted him first base with a quick free pass.
Here's Alex Bregman.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
And a 1-1. Out towards right center field. Way back there. And that one is off the wall. One run across. Lewis whips it in quickly. And the runner holds it third.
Mission accomplished there as he picks up the RBI to give him the lead. So close to blasting that one out of here the other way. But well, that's very tough to do when you take on the outfield gap like that. Beautiful swing, though. Let the ball.
Now this one gets through. One run is in. Throw comes in and holds the runner at third. They're at the corners now with still only one away. Runners on the corners with one gone. And here is Yuli Gurriel. Lefty out of the stretch. Runners at first and third.
Tough spot right here. A couple runners on. Two ball count. You can't nibble, but you have to execute and finish your pitch. If you leave something out over the plate, it's going to bring in some runs.
And he deals. Center field. Lewis makes the catch. Runner tags for home. The throw's offline. He's saved. And they lead by three.
Sometimes all you got to do is your job, and don't overcomplicate things. Keep it simple. Runner third, less than two outs. Put the ball in play, and a nice job with the sac fly.
That one down the line. He takes it himself to the bag, and that'll do it. here at the ballpark. Out of the fourth, and now the DH, Jesse Winker. Got it. And one gone. Now batting Mitch Haniger. Next offering misses, and it's 2-1. And a pitch. And it's even up.
This guy's got such a good sinker. As a hitter, you've got to look up in the zone. If you look down, you're going to be chasing stuff in the dirt.
And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. And there are two outs. And now, Eugenio Suarez. First time up was a pop out. The wind of the pitch. A rope into right, and that should be extra bases. And it bangs up against the wall. Throws to second, and that's a double. J.P. Crawford gets a chance to hit. Grounded out his first time. The 3-1. Swing and a high fly ball to left. Makes the catch, and that is that. Of the fourth, here's the center fielder, Chaz McCormick. And a pitch.
Ball.
Stays alive.
Well, this is a good time to step out of the box, take a deep breath, reset. A couple of change-ups. Probably won't see another one here.
Next pitch, way upstairs. And now the lefty fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. And here it comes. Foul ball there. That's towards center. Lewis in position. And there's one away. Jeremy Pena digs in now.
Shortstop, Jeremy Pena.
Ball to strike. Started to swing. Held up. The pitch. Up the middle, and it's through for a hit. So a man aboard now with one away. Martin Maldonado up to hit. Singled and scored his first time. The count 2-1. Rudder takes off. The throw is late, and the defense comes away with nothing. And a pitch. That one the other way. Puts it away for the out. So the Houston lineup turns over. Jose Altuve up to hit here. Good contact guy, good defender. The 2-1. That clips a corner. Two outs and one in scoring position. Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field. Runner from second crosses the plate, and it's 4-0.
Well done, drives in the run. I could watch base hits like that one all day long, and so could every hitting coach in the league. Just a nice line drive into center field.
Michael Brantley stands in on the ground, into the outfield, base hit.
Back-to-back base hits. Just kept it simple. Played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from, and there's just no one there to knock it down.
And now it's Alex Bregman, and the next pitch is way outside. two outs. That one missed.
Good pitchers make pitches in big situations, and right here with a middle of the order hitter up, runner in scoring position, he's got to find a way to throw a quality strike.
And a pitch. And he gets Bregman. Good job at damage control right there. Welcome back. New inning getting started. And now for Seattle, Kyle Lewis. The 2-1. Now a rocket to right center. Way back there. And forget it. It's out of here. He muscles that one out the opposite way. And they're on the scoreboard. It's 4-1. Now the left fielder, Jared Kelnick. The wind of the pitch. This one chopped up the middle. Tosses to first. One away here in the fifth. So here's Murphy now. The wind to kick the pitch. Swings through that. Popped up foul territory behind the plate. Puts the squeeze on that one. Out number two.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
Kicks and fires. In the air out towards right center. Nice grab on the run. And that'll do it. And welcome back. Here's a big power threat. Yordan Alvarez. The pitch. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And the leadoff man set down in their half of the fifth. Now it's Yuli Gurriel. Chris, baseball today, so many strikeouts, and they are available to pitchers. But this is a guy that puts the bat on the ball and is kind of different from the players that we see day in, day out. Here comes a pitch. Out to short. Crawford picks it up. Throws to first. Home half of the fifth inning, moving along. Two quick outs. And now the right fielder, Kyle Tucker. And it is 2-1.
2-1.
Bounce to the left side. Fires to first on the run. Inning over. Back here in Houston, top six. And here's the first baseman, Ty France. Comes a 2-2. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And that's one out as they get the leadoff hitter in the sixth. Now it's the Mariners DH, Jesse Winker. And a 2-1 on the way. Swing and a line drive. Base hit out of the center field. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Well, that was one of those high-percentage advantage counts where batting averages are just so much higher. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
Next to hit, Mitch Haniger. Swing and a ground ball out to short. Can't glove it cleanly. He doesn't have a throw, a tough play, and now there are runners at first and second.
Back-to-back singles absolutely punished that pitch. Wasn't fooled in the slightest. 109 off the bat, I think that means you put a pretty good swing on it.
And Eugenio Suarez up to hit now. One out. Runners at first and second. Rolled to short. Possible two ball. Off balance feed. There's one. Double play. They can't seem to break through. Inning over. New pitcher for the Mariners, Eric Swanson. And he'll do his best to keep this close.
Well, at this point in the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and you need a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
Well, we go bottom six, and now Chaz McCormick. The 1-1. Late that time, and it's strike two.
It might be time to choke up a little bit, get that front foot down early, maybe even just spread out. He's really late right now.
Next one misses, and it's 2-2. Righty to the plate. Hit in the air, right field. Tracks it down for the out. And there's one away. And now the shortstop, Jeremy Peña. 1-2. Here's a 1-1. And that one missing low.
Two balls, one strike.
Right-hander kicks, deals. Swing and a miss. Two balls, two strikes.
Wow. Good luck catching up to that one.
A wind and a pitch. That one to first. And he handles it himself for the out. Martin Maldonado up next for the Astros. Right-handed reliever. And now the count is even.
Two balls, two strikes.
And the righty deals. Just misses the mark outside the zone. That one hammered center field. Back there. Grabs it right up against the wall. Welcome back. We're in the seventh. We have a new pitcher on the mound, Blake Taylor, trying to protect this lead. Top of inning number seven. And the batter now, J.P. Crawford. The pitch. And now two balls and a strike. Left-hand batter waits. Strike two.
Well, in this one, the offense has sputtered. Somebody's got to find a way to get on, keep the line moving, and manufacture at least one run. Then maybe you get two or three.
The next offering misses, and that's ball three. Left-hand hitter waits. He swings and fouls one off. The pitch. Into center and a base hit. So a man on base to start the inning. And up next for Seattle, Kyle Lewis. Swing and a miss, and now 2-2.
Now these guys definitely looking for a big swing of the bat right here. Try to close that gap, but you know, at the very least, if you could find a way to manufacture that run from first, it feels like it's really important to getting back into this ballgame.
He makes the grab, and there's one down.
Good pitch. He just kind of had him out in front on that pitch away and wasn't able to stay close.
And stepping in for the Mariners, Jared Kelnick. Kicks and deals. The 2-1 is high.
3 balls, 1 strike.
And the 3-1. Popped up on the left side of the infield. Bregman settles underneath it. That's out number two. The new pitcher in the game, Ryan Stanek. And he'll work on holding this lead.
Murphy, your attention, please. Now pitching for the Astros. Number 45, Ron Stanek.
And at first, and here's the catcher, Tom Murphy. And the right-hander deals. And that misses off the outside edge. Swing and a miss. That is strike two.
Well, this looks like it's going to be a wasted opportunity. It's frustrating when you get the leadoff man on, but you can't get him into scoring position. They're going to need a big knock. Try to put something up on the board.
Next offering is foul back. The pitch swings through that one. It's a strikeout, and that is that. We're back in a new pitcher here to start the bottom of the seventh, Sergio Romo. It's his job to keep his team in the game. Back here in Houston, bottom of the seventh. Here's the Astros leadoff man, Jose Altuve. And he deals. And fouled off. And the pitch. On the ground right side. Frazier on the first in time. And they get Altuve for the out.
Deceptive slider right there. Stayed in the tunnel a long time. Got that hitter out front. Rolled over it. Put it on the ground.
Righty delivers. In the air, right side. Haniger racing over to make the catch.
Maybe caught that one off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it.
And next to hit for Houston, Alex Bregman. Here's a 1-1. Good eye in that spot.
2 balls, 1 strike.
Two two now.
Full count.
Swing and a tapper that rolls foul.
Starting to get some pretty good timing on that breaking ball, but he's going to have to stay ready for a fastball. Don't want to watch one go right by you.
And down on strikes. That's the third out. Inning over. We go to the eighth. Here's the Seattle leadoff man, Adam Frazier.
Got to keep things airtight defensively right here. On your toes, ready to make a play. If you can get this to the ninth with a three-run lead, it should be a W.
At the belt and fires. Popped up. Gurriel handles the chance, and there's one down. And now for Seattle, Ty France for the fourth time tonight. The 1-1. And that one fouled off. and here comes. This one in the air right field. Tucker drifts towards it, drops into the glove. Two down. And next is the designated hitter, Jesse Winker. One for three. Hit well. Right field, way back and gone. That was a moonshot. And they slice into the lead. It's 4-2. And now it's the cleanup hitter for the Mariners, Mitch Haniger. Here's a 1-1.
Well, you get to this part of the order. Yeah, there's some pop there, but more likely there's some base hits. So very important to be patient. Let the pitcher walk you, if he will.
Next one is off the plate. 3-1. And a pitch. Fouls one away, and now 3-2. Swing and a miss, struck him out, and that will end the inning. Back now, new pitcher on the mound as we roll into the bottom of the eighth, Anthony Misevich. And his job is to collect quick outs and keep his team within striking distance. Bottom of the inning, here's some real power at the plate, Yordan Alvarez. The wind of the pitch. And that gets the top of the zone for a strike.
I think it was sitting off speed right there because he just let the fastball go by.
And that one wrapped foul. The punch out there. And that's one away as the leadoff man is out in the eighth. Yuli Gurriel comes up to hit. Next pitch misses outside. 2-1. And now the lefty swings and misses. And now 2-2. In the air, pretty deep out to center field. Lewis sizes this one up, makes the grab. Two down. Two outs, base is empty. Kyle Tucker will hit next. And a pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. And a pitch. That misses the zone. The count now 2-2. Just missed. In the air to left down the line. And that should be extra bases. Now he'll turn for second. He's there. It's a two-out double.
Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. The ones in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity, right on top of it.
A new arm into the game, the righty, Andres Munoz. A runner on second to deal with. He'll do his best to keep him there. And stepping in is the speedy Chaz McCormick. 1-1 now. And a foul ball. And a swing and a miss. And that ends the inning. So here comes Ryan Pressly to the mound. And he'll feature a hard slider to work off his fastball. Back back here at the ballpark. We go to the ninth, and stepping in for the Mariners, Eugenio Suarez. Kicks and fires. And one and two. The pitch. Swing and a ball hammered left field up against the wall and makes the catch.
Not fooled at all right there. He was clearly all over it, but sometimes you hit it too hard and right at someone. You're looking for one of those loop hits to get a knock sometimes.
One and two here. Lifted in the air right center field. Tucker on the move to the gap. Squeezes it, and there's two down. Two outs, base is empty. And now the center fielder, Kyle Lewis. Bounced up the middle. On the run, throw to first. Throw to first, ball game. And the Astros get it done at home, taking games one and two of the series.
Well, this was a tightly played game. Got a little of everything. Some timely hitting, runs on the board, key pitching and defense in certain spots. Definitely a fun one to watch.
Here's one final look at the line score from this one, Chris.
It was a close two-run game, and a couple of key moments just really made the difference. Not much separates these two teams.
And your final, 4-2. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you soon.
Fans, our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Astros, 4 runs on 8 hits. No errors. They left 6 men on base. For the Mariners, 2 runs, 6 hits. No errors. They left 6 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 51 minutes. Tonight's paid attendance at Minute Maid Park, 41,168. The Astros thank you for attending and remind you to please drive home safely.